Well,
Yeah,
and
that's really
one of
expensive.
the hallmarks of self-righteousness and just pride and arrogance and judgmentalism, one of the hallmarks of that is low self-awareness. I
Yes.
mean, that's exactly what Jesus said. If that individual with the log in his eye had stepped in front of a mirror, he'd say, "Whoa, I've got a log in my eye. Everything should stop, and I should try and get this log out of my eye." Like, if I literally had a log in my eye, nothing else would matter
Right.
in my life.
No.
I would be get, but it's people that aren't self-aware, that aren't
Yes.
standing in front of that mirror, that say, "Oh, look, Dakota, I see that speck in your eye. You need to get that out. Here, let me help you with that." And that's where we get into problems. Also, something that I've been saying for years is if you have a log in your own eye and you try and help a brother get a speck out of his, you're going to beat that brother up with the log that's in your own eye. It's just not going to work out.
Yeah, I think that's absolutely correct. And I think one of the key ways in which we can be better Christians, all of us, is to be more self-aware.
Yes.
Very simple. Like being more self-aware about how we act, about how we present ourselves to other people, how we present ourselves to the world, how we talk
Yes.
to them, how we interact, what sin issues we have that we are maybe excusing or finding excuses for, and allowing in our lives. Being self-aware is vitally important because how can you fix a problem that you don't know you have?